Can you come to the book festival? The book festival is on April 30th. You can read or listen to your favorite books. You can buy or sell books. You can do face painting. You can meet Jack Smith, the famous writer. Please come to the Star School Library at 3. When? April 30th, 3. Where? Star School Library.
이번에는 한 문장씩 읽고 따라해 봅시다.
Can you come to the book festival? The book festival is on April 30th. You can read or listen to your favorite books. You can buy or sell books. You can do face painting. You can meet Jack Smith, the famous writer. Please come to the Star School Library at 3. When? April 30th, 3. Where? Star School Library.
Okay, now let's read the passage again together. Can you come to the book festival? The book festival is on April 30th. You can read or listen to your favorite books. You can sell or buy books. You can buy or sell books. You can do face painting. You can meet Jack Smith, the famous writer. Please come to the Star School Library at 3. When? April 30th at 3. Where? Star School Library. Good job, everyone. Now, can anyone tell me what kind of passage is this? What kind of passage is this? You're right. It's an invitation card. What event is the invitation card about? Yes, the book festival. Now, can anyone tell me when is the book festival? Yes, it's on April 30th at 3 o'clock. What could we do at the book festival? You can do face painting and you can meet Jack Smith. Good job. Now let's look at the quiz. Perfect. Now, number one, the festival is on May 30th. True or false?
축제는 5월 30일 날이 맞습니까?
The correct answer is false. The second one, the festival is at the Star School Library, and that is true. Good job, everyone. Now, look at the picture. The girl and the boy are talking about the book festival. Now let's fill in the blanks to complete the sentences.
글의 내용에 맞게 어구를 골라 쓸 건데요. 자, 첫 번째로 주어진 단어가 4월 30일 Face Painting Book Festival입니다. 한번 채워 넣어 볼까요?
Okay, now the three options is on April 30th, Face Painting and Book Festival. The girl says, can you come to the book festival is the correct answer. Can you come to the book festival? He responds with, of course. When is it? It's on April 30th, just like the passage we read about.
날짜 앞에는 on을 붙여야 하는 점 잊지 마세요.
Now he responds, can I sell or buy books? She says, sure, you can do face painting and meet Jack Smith, the writer, too. Now, on to the next section. We will listen to the video.
전달할 내용을 효과적으로 디자인해요. 초대장을 봐. 어떤 내용을 알 수 있니? 맞아. 생일 잔치가 5월 9일 12시에 초대한 사람의 집에서 열린다는 것을 알 수 있어.
Can you come to my birthday party?
Of course. When is the party?
It's on May 9th. Come to my house at 12.
초대장을 디자인할 때는 전달하고자 하는 내용과 목적이 잘 드러나게 하여 정보를 아름답고 효과적으로 알릴 수 있어야 해. 어떻게 하면 될까? 우선 전달할 내용을 정하고 내용과 목적이 잘 전달되도록 문구를 만든 후 내용을 잘 표현할 수 있는 형태와 색을 생각하고 그림과 글씨의 위치를 정해야 돼. 그리고 적합한 재료로 표현 효과를 생각하여 완성하면 돼. 특히 행사를 알리는 초대장과 안내장에는 행사 장소와 날짜, 시간을 꼭 적어야 해. 자, 이제 오늘 배운 내용을 참고하여 생일 초대장을 만들어 짝과 함께 초대하고 답하는 대화를 해봐.
Write it.